Well, I'm off to a friend's house to look after his dogs for a few days. One of his dogs isn't feeling very well, so needs supervision. So I'm just on my way to Send.
Hello, 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 hello. Old friends. Hello.
Oh, yes.
Come on then. There's some kind of event going on out there. Oh yeah, it's like a school sports day. Alright, stay on the leads. Go on then. Well, I do love Surrey. This is 5 minutes from my friend's back door. What a nice area. And these are great dogs. No trouble. Great lads. Tramp's eating well, but Bruno, you're not really interested, are you? Come on. Come on.
Easily conformed but not flattered Brighton. You know, Man United, you know, the last thing you would hear is a
the game I actually want to watch is on my phone, so that's what I need to do. This is just pretend.
That sets the tone of the game, certainly for the first 15 or 20 minutes. You know, if you're conceding goals at that.
Hello. Good morning. You want to go for a little walk or something? Hmm? Walkies? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, Mum's out. It's okay. All right. Tramp. Tramp's having a little bit, but Bruno's not interested, are you? They're very followy, these dogs. They always want to know what I'm up to, hoping we can go out again. This garlic pizza dipping sauce, I think it is. And even though they love a big walk, anything will do, even if it's just the garden or this back little park that they've got. Tramp does get a little bit excited when we go outside. Just nervous energy, really. Come on, enough of that. Jumbo chewy chicken twister, that sounds good. Only because Bruno's going for a scan, he's going to get under anaesthetic tomorrow, so he needs to eat something. I think you can eat all of this. No. Oh, I think you're just going to chew the meat off, aren't you? It's a one dog snack, isn't it then? Sorry, this is bad parenting. Come on, Bruno. Bruno. Alright, I'll let Bruno have a go with it first. Oi! Drop it. Let Bruno have a go with it first, then. And because he needs it, I'll give you some treats out here, alright? Alright, he's eating it. Just wait here. yeah, he'll be all right. He's just gone off this, like, dry food. He's not into that. And not really into the wet food either, but he's still into that, so that's good. Well, I've never known him not to want to hang around me before. Normally he just follows me everywhere, but that chicken chew has really, really captured his heart. Well, it feels sad breaking up the old team on such a nice summer's day. Sorry, down you get. Morning.
Who do we have?
Bruno.
Ah, Bruno for his ab day scan.
Yeah.
No, that's absolutely fine. So obviously we're going over to Richmond. It'll probably be between 12 and 2. It's rarely that we're later than that.
Okay.
And then obviously our nurse in the van will take him over, stay with him. Once he takes scan, we'll bring him back.
I can go for a run with this dog because it's fully healthy. That is the great thing about these dogs. They can, well, it's got a good and a bad side, but they can be out all day running around. Join me on a longer run. So that's what I'll do with Tramp this morning. Come on, out you get. Let's go. Come on. I mean, he's been gone for an hour and you've already got his chicken chew, his favourite thing. Right, let's see if I can find some chicken chews or some nicer food at least. Some of these, I think. Yeah, let's go for it. See if Trump will be happy with one of these. Good morning. Good morning. Thank you. Good morning. Good morning. Nothing for you. What do I do with you two? What do I do with you two now? Come on, let's go. Yeah, we're going out. Whoa, 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 we're going out. Come on, yeah, let's go. Whoa, whoa. We're going out. Come on. That time of year when all this vegetation comes out, you forget what it looks like when it was all just brown and mucky. Go on then. Come on. Tramp's mugging me off. He's just eating the chicken bits that. You will have to eventually do something on your own, you know. Without me. Sorry. Weekend's over. Your parents will be back in a couple of hours, so. This is it. There he is. That's it. 3 days looking after the dogs. It was fun. My friend got a call from the vet just now though, and it's not looking good for the dog. His liver's in a bad way, so he's going for another meeting with a specialist tomorrow. And I thought scanning, getting a body scan, was a bit of an overreaction because he just wasn't eating that well, but it turns out it was the right decision. And that's it. So thanks for watching. See you next time.